करना है इंग्लिश टीचर का, फिर करना नहीं है जियोग्राफी।
मां जवाब दे छड़िया कि भाई ठीक है मैं सुन लवांगा तो मैं नंबर ला दवांगा, हुण ऑटोमैटिक नहीं मैं कर सकता। तो उन्हें लिख ही छड़ा थैंक यू, उस तो बाद फिर उन्हें
सोमाली
explanation, raise your hands. It's good for you, the boys who raise their hands, I saw them. The whole page 122, it is about present perfect tense. In the present perfect tense, we use and we use past participle afterward. For example, past participle is eaten, spoken, gone, seen, written. Okay. Gone, written, spoken, seen. These are past participle of the verb and we use have and has. For example, I have, they have, you have. You have, I have, they have. And she has, he has. And your finger is cool. Okay. She has, he has, and one name has, it has. Then, page 123, it is about syllables. Syllable is a part of a word. For example, butter, two syllables. Mirror, two syllables. Swimmer, two syllables. Apple, two syllables. Very good. Pizza, two syllables. And then, rabbit, two syllables. Very good. Thank you.